My name is Lucas Werner, and today we'll be learning how to ride an adult tricycle. First, we need to get my tricycle onto a flat surface to start. Be sure to note that not all driveways are flat as I get it onto the street. Next, before we get on, we need to check each tire to see if they have enough air. Using a pump if they don't. Now that the tires have enough air, get on the tricycle seat, put your hands on the handlebars, and put your feet on the pedals. Once this is done, test the brakes to be sure they work properly. When going down hills, it'll help you slow down so you won't crash into something or someone by accident. Once you're sure that the brakes work, slowly pedal forward. Make sure you keep your eyes forward to make sure you don't crash into anything. And that's how you ride an adult tricycle. I hope I gave you some tips going forward. Goodbye, and I'll see you next time.